During World War I, fighter pilots were a new type of warrior, and they became national heroes. The same occurred in World War II, and like their predecessors, a few became legendary. One was a German, Luftwaffe Captain Hans-Joachim Marseille, known as the Star of Africa. Who was Hans-Joachim Marseille? What made him stand out as perhaps the best fighter pilot of the war, if not of all time? Why was he so controversial? Why did his enemies admire him as much as the Germans?